first show for Miss Sarah.
Erica, you got this. Just relax. Deep breath. Yes. No, y'all can grab the ribbons. They should be up here, hanging on the thing, whatever places they got.
$172.
Riders, you are now being judged at the walk.
Addy, yes. Addy,
well, they got the
two
number
seconds.
Got to be one. That's it.
Yeah.
Girl. Don't stay close to that jump though. You can come out. There's only four of you, so if you want to get closer to the rail, you can, okay? Good, Sarah. Take it all in stride. Good, Sarah. Good, don't let your hands drop below her neck. There, Sarah, good.
Are you doing the advanced exercise after
Good, Sarah. Good thinking. Good thinking. No, can we shoulders back a little bit more? Good.
Very good. Shoulders back a little more. That's a great trot.
I just was trying to get it done.
Yeah, I know.
Just
saying, for the record.
Riders, please walk. Never mind.
I have a bottle of water over here.
Good, Sarah. Keep your hands above her neck. Elbows bent. Out of your lap. It's actually cold out now, but the sun's gone.
Get better. Play your groups.
Thank you for taking pictures and videos.
No problem.
You're the best host show mom ever.
You might want to ask Shelly. Bailey, what are you doing out here?
He's like, hey.
Saying hey.
Bailey, come.
I know you have like seven of them at home. Can you take me?
Yeah, he's like, I smell dogs on you.
Come here.
Yeah.
She's like, I'm too old. Leave me alone.
That's exactly like Mama. Believe me. I'm good.
Jenna, walk her behind the other horses or just kick her, make her go. Walk her behind the other ones and turn your back.
Hold on, Cheyenne.
Kick her.
Yep. You're good, Sarah.
She's
good.
Always been.
There you go.
Watch the other pony. Turn her the other way, baby. Go on the other side of the other horses or
good,
come right
Sarah.
Over here. There you go. Right there.
Good.
Wherever she's going to let you go. Don't let her come to the gate, though. There you go. Give her a pat. So
you can walk in a circle if you need, Sarah. Good.
Great job, Ryder. First place is 166, Cora on Oreo. Second place is 182, Logan on
Yeah, you're going to need a lead rope.